Gee, I'm sorry about that first song about my mom. You know, being a songwriter is a great way to save money on therapy bills. And I almost didn't make it through that tune, but I did. So now I'm going to try another set. Oh, thank you. It is a process. I got to tell you, Tini, Phoebe Snow is the name of a train. Did you know that? She took her name from an old famous train. Yeah, we found that out at the train museum. We took our little boy to the train museum. There's a whole panel about Phoebe Snow. So, that's pretty cool. This song has some very weird music in it. Two years ago, I got asked to write a piece for a dance company in Connecticut. And so kind of as a joke, I sent him a piece and I pretended like I was an opera singer. And they loved it. So I did this and I performed it. And it was a whole, like, it was like a performance piece, really, you know. So then I wrote this song now, and I kept wanting to like stick some of that in there, and I was like, no, that's too weird. And I would, all this beautiful music tonight, I feel like this is too weird, but I'm gonna play it. I'm gonna play it anyway. And I got the lyrics down here. I might have to throw my glasses on if I can't get through, because I literally just have been like writing this in the last few days.
Screaming.